people think that you become famous overnight, or they get into this business because they want, quote unquote, a certain lifestyle, or they want to be, you know, like whomever. And I think training is one of the best tools that you can have in anything that you do. I'm from San Francisco. I went to UC Berkeley, and I studied theater there. I started as a ballet dancer. I started as a dancer, and I transitioned into doing musical theater and just train. From there, I moved to New York and went to graduate school to Sarah Lawrence and did more training. And just did a lot of theater. And I feel that theater, and I know that theater is huge. It's becoming a huge genre in a lot of, you know, smaller places like Houston as well. And when you do theater, it's that instant, you know, it's that instant connection with the audience, with the material. You can't stop like on TV. If I have a brain freeze, you know, on girlfriends, I can stop and, okay, cut, do it again. In theater, you've got to be so on your toes. You've got to be so on your creative game. And so I think that's what training does. You know, we may not all have that opportunity to do it, but we do have the opportunity to teach ourselves and do workshops and learn and know as much as we can about what we do. And I think acting, it's not a spectator sport. It's something that you got to get up and you got to get in there and you have to practice every day. I remember when I was taking a creative writing class, it's the same thing. My professor said, you know, Golden, you have to write every day. Even if you don't feel like it, just get up for 5 minutes, you know, get at that computer, paper and pen, and write. Do what you do every day. And I'm not saying walk down the street and start talking to yourself and doing monologues, but get in the mirror. You know, I know that's old school, but just, even if it's just free association, whatever comes to your mind, whatever you're feeling that day, if you're scared, if you're vulnerable, if you're angry, if you're, whatever you're feeling, whatever it is, just think up some words and channel the emotion. The words aren't so important as much as the emotion is important. And that's what I want to kind of teach today, is really getting into the emotional work of what we're doing as actors and knowing how to channel that and be as comfortable as you can with that.